Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera.
Cricket Crane set to arrive in Windhoek on 2nd April and depart on 9th April 2021. As the Cricket Crane's tour to Namibia draws closer, the series schedule has been released by the hosts. The Cricket Cranes will play 3 T20 games and 2 50-over games while in Windhoek. The two sides will first play T20s before switching to the longer version of 50-over cricket, after which the Cricket Cranes will return to Kampala. The 14-man team will leave Kampala on Thursday night and arrive in Windhoek on Good Friday before playing their first game at T20 on Saturday.
Play the T20 games first before they play the 50-over games at the back end of the tour. The Namibians are preparing for the T20 World Cup, so for them it's important that they play as many games as they can in that version. And for us, we're playing at the tournament in Jazz is a 50-over tournament. So the tour complements the two of us and helps us in our needs as we prepare for those two very good tournaments.
Coach Lawrence Mahatlane and his technical team are using this series to test how far the team has come since they started training in October last year. Namibia and ODI Nation should be the super team of the two sides, and they will be looking at showing their might. The games will have no fans due to COVID restrictions, but there will be a live stream for the games. Final Cricket Crane squad for the series will be announced on Monday, March 29th during the team flag-off. Uganda's tour to Namibia itinerary: April 2nd, arrival in Windhoek; April 3rd, T20 International; April 4th, rest day or training from 2 to 5 p.m. April 5th, T20 International at 10 a.m. T20 International at 2 p.m. April 6th, rest day or training from 2 to 5 p.m. And April 7th, 50-over match at 9 a.m. April 8th, 50-over match at 9 a.m. April 9th, the departure. That has been the Vision Sports Update. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera.